Looks like the Fallen are bringing in a glimmer drill. Keep a sharp lookout.
Glimmer mining crew.
Shut them down.
Another site.
Thank you. Ah, hello.
The farm, my home away from home. I truly have come to adore it. Lost in thought, are we, Guardian? The secrets of the universe are vast. I'd imagine a lot of them are in that head of yours. Looking for something? Stay low and move quiet. Be careful out there.
Let's get started. There's a banner on the main floor. Give it a look, will you?
This is a fallen house sigil. I don't recognize it, though.
Nor I. The fallen seem to have put this up as something of a threat. I imagine you'll find lots of objects like this out there with a bit of a story to them. We both need some supplies to get going out here. See if you find a cache in one of the buildings nearby. Very well done. To survive, we'll have to look for every opportunity. Keep your eyes peeled for more supplies in the wilds. Speaking of the wilds, there's a symbol on the wall of the church. Take a look.
Devrim, where did this symbol come from?
I believe your city hunters must have put them here and there about the region as they scouted around. I think they meant it to mark something special. Or dangerous.
Or both. Let's go check it out.
The history of this region is fascinating. I believe tunnels and caves like the one you're in now stretch all across the EDZ. Who knows what's lurking down there? Be careful.
I just snagged a key code from that captain. I think I can open his supply cache.
Good work down there, you two. Keep an eye out for other hidey holes and treasures like this one. But that's for another day. In the meantime, what say we get down to business? Come on back up to the church tower. I'm putting a kettle on now.
Be careful out there. Good luck.
Spot near you that could use an intel refresh. Think you could swing by for us? It'd make a lot of people happy. Maybe even me.